Hey guys, we got another trailer here I figured to react to. It's a Mila Kunis movie, The Spy Who Dumped Me. I know I haven't done these regular reviews and kind of trailer reactions in a long time, that it wasn't a Marvel or DC movie. So let's check this out, see what this is, and yeah, let's see how it goes. 3, 2, 1. Okay. Good to see how this turns out. Okay. 2018. Bond style movie. Okay, female Bond style movie. That could be cool. Especially if they actually go. Okay, oh, cool. It's clearly a comedy since it has her in it.
It's a stick. Do you know how to drive a stick?
I'm so sorry. It's an
Oh my god.
emergency.
Do you know how to change a gear?
What's a gear?
Okay. Interesting.
Just want to talk about your boyfriend.
But he dumped me.
Drew was CIA.
I'm sorry, what?
Some bad people are after me.
Now they're after you.
Why is this happening?
I don't know, because you dated a spy. I-5, up here.
It's a
new door.
It's a new day. It's a flash drive.
You have to swallow it before they come back.
There is no turning back for us.
We're semi-professionals at this point.
Professional.
We are professional.
It's a new dawn. It's a new day. It's a new life. It's a new life for me.
Oh my god, I killed someone! I killed someone! Stop yelling that!
I ask a question. If I don't like answer.
I'll tell you anything you want to know.
I've never kept a secret in my life.
Audrey shaves between her boobs.
Morgan flosses with her hair.
She has sex dreams about minions.
Just the one minion with the one eye.
She Googled it on my computer, and now I get a lot of weird ads.
That was a good joke. Okay. Looks like an okay movie. Maybe I would check that out on Netflix if I don't forget about it, but it looks like a very forgettable thing that I don't think the trailer will ever kind of. I'm never gonna remember that movie. Yeah, it looks. I would definitely. It'd be a Netflix thing. It'd be borrow someone else's Netflix account, maybe then watch it if you happen to find it. But I wouldn't even take the time to kind of on Netflix search for it for this movie. I would just kind of oh, here's that thing. Well, I got nothing else to watch, and watch that. So it's one of those things. Like I wouldn't even take the time to search for it on Netflix. It looks kind of silly and. You know, unless I get surprised and reviews come out and say, like, oh, it's a great movie. Even then when it's on Netflix, I would come out and I'd go, okay, I'll check it out. But I definitely won't be checking this thing out in theaters. It doesn't look like an interesting movie to me. It looks kind of cheesy and it could be okay, but just kind of a bland movie. So let me know what you think, guys, about this in the comments below. What do you think about it? I mean, I think it's an interesting pairing between Mila Kunis and Kate McKinnon, if I'm not mistaken, from Saturday Night Live. And I think it could be, you know, she's obviously funny, and if she was had said did some of the writing and probably did some of her stuff, she would be funny with that. But I don't see it just kind of being, you know, must run to see the theaters to see this movie at all. So we'll have to wait and see. But not looking interested for this one. So let me think, guys, about this trailer in the comments below. What you think about it? And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.
I'm Captain America, here to talk to you about one of the most valuable traits a soldier or student can have.
Subscribing.
Sometimes
subscribing
is the key to victory. Sometimes it leads to very little, and it seems like it's not worth it. And you wonder why you waited so long for something so disappointing. How many more of these?
You're still here.
Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, guys. Peace.
It's over.